Brandon Allen didn't win a state title this past season, but the future Hog quarterback is raking in some nice trophies, including tonight's Landers Award. It goes to the state's best player.
I'm honored, and I am. Winning this award is it's a top award in Arkansas, really, and for it to come to me is a really great honor.
Well, I'm awfully proud of him. I think Daryl Patton and his entire staff did a great job each Friday night, doing a tremendous job with game plan, giving him an opportunity to go out there and play. But I'm just really proud of the way he went out and competed and tried to bring his best each week.
Great, great teammate and leader for our football team. And nobody did more for their team than Brandon Allen this year. He put us on his shoulders and carried us. We were a good team, maybe not a great team, but he carried us all the way to Little Rock.
Congrats to Brandon.